How big is the universe? The universe, vast and beyond comprehension, has intrigued humanity for millennia. Its incredible size offers countless mysteries for everyone, especially space enthusiasts, to ponder upon. Today, thanks to advancements in astronomy and technology, we have begun to unveil the enormity of the cosmos. The observable universe, a fraction of the total universe, stretches roughly 93 billion light years in diameter, a scale defined by its 13.8 billion year age and its relentless accelerating expansion. But what does this size truly mean? Let's explore the wonders of the cosmic expanse. The observable universe represents everything we can detect from Earth due to the finite speed of light. When light travels billions of years to reach us, every glance at the night sky transports us back into the past. Galaxies billions of light years away, like the ones we observe today, appeared vastly different in their early stages of formation. This cosmic horizon limits our view, forming a vast yet confined bubble dictated by the age of the universe and the speed of light. Interestingly, while the most ancient light has traveled 13.8 billion years to reach us, the expansion of the fabric of space itself means those objects lie closer to 46 billion light years away now. What lies beyond this observable boundary remains speculative, and our telescopes constantly push the limits of what we can see. With tools like the Hubble Space Telescope and James Webb Space Telescope, we can seek insights into the mysteries of the universe's infancy, holding answers hidden within galaxies, clusters, and faint cosmic imprints. One of the most stunning discoveries of the 20th century was the cosmic microwave background, CMB. Accidentally discovered by radio astronomers Arno Penzias and Robert Wilson in 1965, the CMB is a faint, yet pervasive field of thermal radiation spread across the entire sky. It is, essentially, a snapshot of the universe when it was merely 380,000 years old, an era when atoms first formed, allowing light to travel freely. Measuring just 2.7K, this radiation might appear uniform, but minute fluctuations were detected by satellites such as COBE and WMAP. These variations serve as key evidence supporting the theory of the Big Bang. More importantly, they seeded the formation of structures we see today: galaxies, stars, and clusters. Scientists connect these fluctuations to cosmic inflation, a period of exponential expansion shortly after the universe's birth. This process explains how small quantum variations were amplified into the stable structures we observe today. This evidence strengthens the Big Bang theory, which remains the most accepted model for the universe's origins. As we continue to map these faint echoes from the birth of time, we unlock clues about what came before and what lies ahead. The notion of an expanding universe first entered the scientific imagination during the 1920s, thanks to Edwin Hubble, who identified that galaxies were drifting apart. Observing the redshift of distant galaxies, an effect caused by the stretching of light due to cosmic expansion, he confirmed that the universe wasn't static. However, it wasn't until 1998 that astronomers made a startling discovery. The expansion of the universe is accelerating, defying expectations. Dark energy, an enigmatic force that makes up 69.4% of the universe, is believed to be driving this acceleration. Though its exact nature remains elusive, dark energy acts as a repulsive force, counteracting gravity and propelling distant galaxies apart at an increasing speed. This revelation has profound implications, hinting at a universe destined to expand indefinitely unless future observations uncover more about its long-term behavior. Equally mysterious is dark matter, accounting for 22.8% of the universe's composition. While it doesn't emit or reflect light, its presence can be inferred through gravitational effects on visible matter, such as stars circling the centers of galaxies at speeds defying the calculations based on ordinary matter alone. Together with ordinary matter, a meager 4.6%, dark energy and dark matter create a complex cosmic web, shaping the large-scale structure of the universe. Scattered throughout the cosmos, galaxies are immense structures composed of billions, sometimes trillions, of stars, gas, and dark matter. From small, faint dwarf galaxies to giant spirals and ellipticals, they come in a mesmerizing variety of shapes and sizes. Our very own Milky Way spans about 100,000 light-years across, with over 100 billion stars, including our Sun. Yet galaxies rarely exist in isolation. They form groups, clusters, and superclusters, expanding outwards from the early seeds of the cosmic web and separated by unimaginably large voids of empty space. The Milky Way is part of the Local Group, which in turn resides in the Virgo supercluster, a vast cluster of clusters, one piece in the massive Laniakea supercluster system. Studying these galactic behemoths has revealed fascinating details about their evolution. For instance, many galaxies harbor supermassive black holes at their centers. These black holes, millions to billions of times the Sun's mass, play a central role in shaping galactic behavior. Some of the brightest objects in the universe, quasars, are powered by matter falling into feeding supermassive black holes, a testament to the interplay between destruction and creation in the cosmos. At the start of the 20th century, astronomers debated whether spiral nebulae, faint and often unresolved objects visible from Earth, were part of our own Milky Way or distinct distant realms. This question sparked one of the most notable debates in astronomy, famously referred to as the Great Debate. The answer emerged in 1923 when Edwin Hubble, studying the Andromeda Nebula, discovered Cepheid variable stars. These pulsating stars are crucial as standard candles for measuring cosmic distances. Their brightness revealed Andromeda as a separate galaxy beyond the Milky Way, exponentially expanding the known scale of the universe. This discovery not only resolved the century-old debate, but forever altered our understanding of the universe's scope. Unlike the still nature of paintings, the cosmos is dynamic, with galaxies constantly interacting, colliding, and merging. A notable example is the future collision between the Milky Way and the Andromeda Galaxy, set to occur in around 4.5 billion years. This intergalactic dance will result in a new elliptical galaxy, an event of breathtaking beauty and tremendous change. Collisions aren't just destructive, they frequently ignite creativity. Merging galaxies can trigger bursts of star formation as clouds of gas compress and coalesce into new stars. Many massive elliptical galaxies are products of past mergers, testimony to the transformational power of gravitational encounters. Unveiling the secrets of the universe requires advanced instruments capable of capturing distant and faint light. The Hubble Space Telescope, launched in 1990, has given us some of the most iconic galactic imagery and profound insights into the structure of the universe. It allowed us to measure the age, expansion rate, and fate of the cosmos while discovering breathtaking phenomena like colliding galaxies and distant ancient quasars. Its successor, the James Webb Space Telescope, launched in 2021, extends this legacy by delving deeper into early cosmic history. Specializing in the infrared spectrum, Webb can peer through dense interstellar dust to observe the formation of stars and galaxies too faint for its predecessor. Ground-based observatories like the Atacama Large, ALMA, and the upcoming Vera C. Rubin Observatory complement their space-based counterparts. These instruments tackle dark matter, dark energy, and gravitational waves, furthering our understanding of the universe's origins, composition, and ultimate fate. The universe, while vast and daunting, is a perpetual source of inspiration and curiosity. Every question answered, be it about the origin of galaxies, the fabric of space-time, or the driving force behind expansion, brings more profound and thrilling mysteries to light. For space enthusiasts, the cosmos is more than a distant expanse to observe. It is a realm of limitless possibility, inviting humanity to dream, seek, and discover. What lies beyond the observable universe? Could there be other worlds, other dimensions, or entirely new laws of physics waiting to be unraveled? As technology progresses and we break deeper into the cosmic enigma, we edge ever closer to understanding the full magnificence of the grand celestial theater we call the universe. One thing is certain, humanity's journey to uncover the secrets of the cosmos has only just begun.